The effects of that massive ash cloud causing chaos overseas is starting to be felt right here at home. And we'll have more on that story in a moment. But first, here is the latest on that situation. Things are starting to look up for thousands of air travelers stranded by the volcanic ash cloud over Europe. French officials say the plan calls for European countries to resume flights in designated caution zones where the threat is considered less serious. But another zone will remain completely off limits to flights. Meantime, some local Maine businesses are starting to feel the effects of the disruptions in international flights. News 8's Amy Sinclair has the update.
The giant ash cloud hasn't drifted all the way to Portland, Maine, but it has cast a shadow on many vacation plans.
We haven't seen this much of a slowdown in the air traffic since 9/11 and really since World War II.
The agents at Hurley Travel are busy trying to salvage school vacation week plans now that many European destinations are off limits.
When they're in the airport, they're calling us and we're redoing a trip. And we said, well, how about Phoenix? How about Sedona? How about Grand Cayman?
Then there are the student travelers stuck in Europe without a dime.
And they didn't have credit cards, so we're calling the hotel, getting their grandparents' credit card through to them so that they can stay where they are and have meals.
It's a disappointing spring break for many Maine high school students who were bound for Italy or France. At least four high school trips were canceled this week. A few will be rescheduled for June, but others are simply scrapped. A footnote in their high school experience, that great European vacation that never happened due to a volcano.
And of course, when people can't travel to and from European hubs, many products can't either.
Hyacinths, peonies, lilacs, freesia.
Those Holland-grown blooms won't show up in local flower bouquets this week.
My wholesaler called me this morning to say that the shipment that we ordered from Holland would not make it, was not coming.
But businesses used to weather delays are accustomed to working around problems, even ones of volcanic proportions.
We have a lot of other things that we'll use instead. Mm-hmm. We will use the tulips from Canada.
Same goes for travel. April in Paris may be out, but options exist.
Discover the U.S.
Another option worth considering, they say, travel insurance. In Portland, I'm Amy Sinclair for News 8.